नमस्ते किड्स, वेलकम टू फन विद मंथ्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ऑल अबाउट द मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर एंड हाउ दे रिलेट टू हिंदू स्क्रिप्चर्स। आर यू रेडी टू हैव सम फन? लेट्स गो। डिड यू नो देयर आर 12 मंथ्स इन अ ईयर? लेट्स से देम टुगेदर। जनवरी, फरवरी, मार्च, अप्रैल, मई, जून, July, August, September, October, November, December. January is the first month of the year. January. It's often snowy and cold. In Hinduism, we celebrate Makar Sankranti in January, which marks the transition of the sun into the zodiac sign of Capricorn. Can you spell January with me? January. January. Next is February. February. It's the month of love with Valentine's Day. In Hinduism, we celebrate Mahashivratri in February, dedicated to Lord Shiva. March is here. March, spring begins and flowers start to bloom. In Hinduism, we celebrate Holi in March, the festival of colors, and Ram Navami, the birthday of Lord Rama. Spell March with me. March, March. April showers bring May flowers. April. In April, we celebrate Hanuman Jayanti, the birthday of Lord Hanuman. Can you spell April? A-P-R-I-L, April. May is here. May. It's warm and sunny. In May, we celebrate Buddha Purnima in India, honoring the birth, enlightenment, and death of Gautama Buddha. Let's spell May. 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 June means summer fun. June. In June, we celebrate the Rath Yatra, the festival of chariots, dedicated to Lord Jagannath. Can you spell June? June. June. July is full of fireworks. July. In July, we celebrate Guru Purnima, honoring sage Vyasa and all spiritual teachers. Spell July with me. July. July. August is the 8th month. August. In August, we celebrate Krishna Janmashtami, the birthday of Lord Krishna. Let's spell August together. August. August. September means back to school. September. In September, we celebrate Ganesh Chaturthi, the birthday of Lord Ganesha. Can you spell September? September. September. October is spooky fun. October. In October, we celebrate Navratri and Dashehra, honoring Goddess Durga and Lord Rama's victory over evil. Let's spell October. 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 November is time for thanks. November. In November, we celebrate Diwali, the festival of lights, honoring Goddess Lakshmi. Can you spell November? November. November. And last is December, the month of holidays and joy. December. In December, we celebrate Datta Jayanti, the birthday of Lord Dattatreya. Let's spell December. D E C E M B E R, December. Great job, everyone! Now you know all the months of the year, how to spell them, and some special Hindu celebrations. Keep practicing and have fun! Namaste!